dressing for the letters you write. I'd be forever on this trip. For the letters you write, forever I will be asleep.